guy. Slaps. We've got a bit of pace on these guys, so just chill. Porsche might be a little flashy quicker than you see that corner than in a phone, but fuck all the way. Hawks is out. Pops up there. Thank you. just went off there. He's broken beat. He's growling. He's been off. I think him and Jacques come together. So again, I just sort of chill out. The guys are playing out the back, so I'm just gonna just deal with what's in front of us here and leaning right behind me here, so. Three laps in. Gonna be pushing. Just keep that gap equalized. All I'm gonna do is do solid laps and I might stay in front of him here. Bears out, what's wrong there? Must be out of wrecked cars, probably coming back in. I hope he's coming back in. He sounded pretty greedy on the CS there. Oh, here he is. Got a bit of a gap back to 34 guys down the road. Seems like the tyres are going through a bit of a transition here, it's slippery as hell at the moment. might have to go on a bit of front brake biasing, I think, here. Couple of notches on the front. Might settle it down a bit. Well, wide. Fourth gear feels really weird through there, eh? It's like really low revs. Seems slow, but it's... the lapse times, so it's quick, so... let's skip with it. 4 and 6. Sixes, low sixes. Road by Sun City. Settle that down there a little bit, eh? Whew, sweating already. 6 laps in. Sweating, hands are sweaty. Brake bias back a little bit from the start of the race was a good idea. Because in practice earlier I flat spotted them really quickly, just breaking down into that sharp left. I forgot what we were doing before. Lens not going to be back. It's not in his nature. Shows quick that. Oh, Glenn's off. Shit. Yeah, I've been doing the same, mate. I went deep into that as well, brother. Yeah, I think my tyres are going through a transition in the last couple of laps. They're a bit weird, eh? That's scary. Chatter there between Glenn and myself, who's struggling with the grip, just doesn't want a flat spot. Pretty much the same as what I'm going through at the moment, so just being careful with the car. So what do we got here? 7 out of 17. So a couple more laps, probably pull in. And get a pit stop. Is that farmer dropping? Is that farmer dropping with it? A good gap on the lane now. and relax a little bit, but he's a quick bastard. So hey, not too much. Car's handling pretty good considering it's got no fuel in it too, because I don't know, whatever it is, it just hates being on low fuel, but it's truck, it's good, car's driving okay, so it's keeping it smooth. Tyres looking good. This thing wears tyres really nicely, very evenly, so even when they start going a bit off, it's easy, mate. Oh, too much chit chat with Glenn there. Front's go off as quick as the back, so it's still got a balance, you know, like. So on lap 9 now, it's pretty well half race, so. Time for pit stop. Now, I'd say I've got a good lead. I might as well just smash it out now, so. Then I'll probably follow me in here, so we'll just see how we see what goes. Ooh, my skid mark's down into that corner. And I have no flat spot yet, so. A couple of skiddies down over there. Not too bad though. Glenn was just saying before on the mic how his car is starting to lose a bit of grip here. Like I said, of course I'm having to back up a little bit more, but it's got a good balance, so the back's still coming around nice and not understeering too bad, and it's a little bit slower, but not a hell of a lot. So I'm gonna come in this way. 75 litres of fuel and a set of tyres. So got this one this time. Oh, shit, dust. Tyres are getting a bit shady. Here we go, good stop. Mouse out. Glenn's not coming in. That's interesting. Just gonna stay out, see if we can get a fucking screen again, obviously. Hope my pit box works. I'm out of breath. Then that's in. Pop it in first. 75 minutes. So boys, get it in there. Put it in there, that's good. Here we go. two bears inside there. I don't know what he's doing. He's looking at something. Let's look at the track. Break the ice back in a little bit. There you go. It's understeering a bit there. Let's see how we go. Interesting to see where Glenn is when we come around, see if he's pitted or not. I know for a fact the McLaren ain't a good car on field. Whoa, bear. Shit. That's bear. McLaren ain't a good car here right there, buddy. Yeah, the McLaren's not got on fuel, so I know he's going to have to stop. Jeez, that was a bit of a... Slow me down a little bit. See how we go. Anyway, I think I still had enough lead. Glenn's in there. Bet you that's his smoke. Is that him up there already? Fuck. How did they get in front of me? I do not know. There you go, he's in front. Let's see how we go, let's see if I can get past him. I didn't expect that, to be honest. I thought I had a bit of a lead on him. This is doable. Let's have a go. Let's have a go. McLaren just looks like a big giant carrot to chase. Yeah! One forced error there. I don't not worry about him too much. I'm not racing him. Hopefully Glenn will push too hard. Just get those tyres a little bit too hot and worn out, so there we go. BK behind me's not no slouch either, so I so I had to keep an eye on him now too. Cars coming on nice. Chopping tires, what a fucking motherfucker! Thank you. guns pushing. Just went deep in there. Anyways, we're catching. Wings off there. Oh, sorry, sorry. Diving rise. Oh, nice one. Come on. Couple more laps to go. And we've got this one and two more. I might catch him, I bet I'll get past it though. So that's to go. It's gonna be fucking five. I'm going to look at my apexes and not the back of that car. It's hard when it's so fucking huge. Look at the size of it. Oh, got a bit of wheel on the gas there. It's okay. I've got me a little bit of a flat spot on the front right there. Not too bad though. It's pretty minor. But I did lose that. Don't cut, be brave. Oh, so fucking wide, what the fuck? Last lap coming up. There's no way I'm gonna get him here, but it's good. What a great race. Let's see how we go here. Oh, a little bit of lag there coming through. Thank you. race, man. How the fuck did you get out of the pits quicker than me, you bastard? That was awesome. So what have we got there? Ding, Paps, Blair, Steve-O, Jacques, yes. I'm gonna get out of here so I can save this replay. Oh, mate. Yeah, I was chasing him. He got out in front of me, and I was just like, that was a, yeah. The McLaren was like a big giant carrot. Yeah, I could tell. Yeah. Whew, I'm sweating. I need a drink. That was awesome!